the president offering something to send back the Senate race. And do you know, did he intervene in this race at all similarly with Halter's opinion?
I don't know anything about what he did with. I don't know what happened with this thing. I mean, I'm not privy to that kind of information. You'd have to ask the White House about that. That's not even in my ballpark.
But the White House said today that he had contacted Sestak about getting out of Pennsylvania Senate race.
I don't know anything about that. So I mean, it's not appropriate for me to answer. I don't have any idea of who, what, when, or where. So
you know, did he intervene similarly in the race here?
I don't know. You mean whether he called Halter?
Yeah, whether he called Halter to get out or anything like that.
So you didn't ask him to do
it? I didn't know.
Would you have wanted him to?
Well, you know, I would have hoped that, you know, that he could have, or anybody could have said to Bill, you know, don't take advantage of circumstances just because people are going to spend a lot of money and offer you an opportunity to do something, you know. But I don't know if they did or not.
But you didn't ask them to.
Huh.